coming up.
Listen now, children, as I tell you a story of great moral value. Once upon a time, under the shadow of a leafy tree, hid two thugs, one named Beta Upper, and one named Beta Uppera. One day, they decided to beat up an innocent victim. An argument ensued over who should throw the first punch. After several hours of fighting, Beta Upper threw the death blow. By Beta Upper, who had beaten her up. Time passed and poor Beta Upper was still dead, but fortunately, a sweet-spirited girl came along the road to admire the tree. Lying on the ground, sweet-spirited girl attempted to save her life the only way she knew how. Lifesavers! However, nothing happened, and our sweet-spirited girl decided to move on. Several more hours passed, and Beta was still dead, when along came a red bull. Beat up lying on the ground, she decided to save Beat up the only way she knew how. Red Bull! But alas, this failed to revive Beat up, even though we all know that Red Bull gives you wings. Many more hours passed, and Beat up was beginning to smell, causing severe environmental damage. when along came a very mysterious holy person. who decided to revive Beat Up the only way she knew how.
Clean up the cheese on the stage. That was great. What did the judges have to say?
I actually found it very entertaining, even though I'm meant to be an unbiased judge. I'll give you guys one point for the pun. That was very good. I'll give you another point for the science. I like that. I liked the use of beater upper and beat up. That was very good. I think I'm going to give you guys a 6.
I only have 3 words, and that is, what was that? So, 5.
That was the most boringest thing I've ever seen.
And I loved it! So I'm gonna judge you. I'll give you a 2 for talent and a 5 for effort. So 7.
Yay! Okay. The judges are debating amongst themselves.
Give it up for the powerhouse girl. Next up,
Andy, is Wildlife Boy.